always do this every Halloween. I do stuffed peppers and I carve them into little jack-o'-lanterns. I usually make one for me and my girlfriend and my mom. Oh, this is supposed to be blood. It's just tomato sauce I made and added some herbs and stuff. If y'all see my channel, maybe y'all have heard me talk about that I cook, but I'm not gonna do a lot of talking. If you're worried about me smacking, don't worry about it. I normally don't watch eating videos unless I know that the person doesn't smack, so don't worry about smacking. I got my Michael Myers scope. It's super hot in here. Y'all know I never have the lights on. Sorry about that racket, guys. I don't know what the hell. Alright, so, stop talking. So, if you're wondering what's in here, orange bell pepper, it's stuffed with ground beef, which I drain because I don't like a lot of oil in my food. Tomatoes, onions, garlic, red bell pepper, orange bell pepper, yellow bell pepper, what else? Oh, cilantro, jalapeno, and then potatoes, and then I just topped it off with cheese. A lot of people use white rice, but I make it kind of like a picadillo, which is like a Mexican dish. And then just put the bell pepper in the oven with the stuff in it. So yeah, enough talking. It's probably obviously gonna fall apart. Oh, and I topped it off with some quesadilla cheese. I put not because of the jalapeno, but I put red pepper flakes in the tomato sauce as a kick. Doing something for my little nephew, but we'll see.